Welcome to day two of my visit to Theodore Roosevelt National Park. If you search best hike in North Dakota, you're sure to find results for the 4.1 mile Caprock Coulee Loop in the park's north unit. Coulees are steep, narrow valleys formed by water erosion. In addition to hiking through a coulee, the trail climbs a grassy butte and follows a ridgeline with incredible views. I didn't see any bison on the trail, but I did see evidence of their presence. If you encounter bison, view them from a distance of at least 25 yards. They stop what they're doing and pay attention to you, you're too close. Back away slowly, make a big detour around them, and avoid making loud noises. If a bison's tail goes up, a charge may be imminent, and you should look for something like a large boulder to shelter behind. Let's be alert to our surroundings as we hit the Caprock Coulee Trail.